You know, I think it's important for women to understand that mammograms are the single best tool we have for detection of early breast cancer. The van allows us to carry forward our mission to deliver the best quality care for women in Missouri. On this van now will be state-of-the-art technology, including 3D mammography.
Many of the women that live in rural counties up to 2 hours away from the St. Louis area do not have access to screening mammography. So through our van, we're able to bring screening mammography to them. This helps the women, this helps their families, it really helps the community to really keep these women healthy.
The van is exciting for us because it's a reflection of the technology and quality that we have at Missouri Baptist. We would like to acknowledge the incredible support we've had from the Missouri Baptist Foundation. As a result of that support, we now have a brand new van with the best possible technology.
Going forward, this van is an incredible asset. It's going to help thousands of women and thousands of families. So we're very excited to be able to provide this to the whole state of Missouri.